Our new student council leaders who will carry the torch of responsibility in the discharge of various positions of student council.
Ya kundendu tushar ya shubhra vastra vruta ya
To welcome Honorable Mrs. Athani Ma'am, Bellovenate of SMB, Honorable Bhavsar Sir, Co-Secretary of SMB and the President of VAMS, as well as Rohit Kulkarni Sir, we entrust faith and hope in our newly elected Student Council. Every student who obtains a leadership role feels proud. The main object of the investiture ceremony is to give platform to recognize, to nurture leadership qualities among the students. My heartiest congratulations to all the members of the Student Council who have been nominated here. At the last, I want to say, if your action inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader, you are a leader. Thank you very much. Marching track, I invite all the captains of four houses with their house masters. Red house, that is Ganga house, symbolizes victory. Green house, that is Brahmaputra house, symbolizes honesty. Yellow house is Yamuna house, symbolizes hope, happiness. Blue house, that is Krishna house, symbolizes stability and unity. Captain of
Krishna Mouse. Master Yash Dattatreya Borade, Captain of Brahmaputra. May I request all the guests to come for the house masters with their badges. Miss Tripti Somani, house master of Ganga House. Mrs. Nita Mithi Ma'am, house master of Yamuna House. Mrs. Nishaka. Mr. Ramdas Ponje, sir, house master of Brahmaputra House. Yellow House Master, Miss Swati Nagar Ma'am. That is Yamuna House. Krishna House Master, Mrs. Jyoti Gawai Ma'am. Brahmaputra House Master, Mrs. Vandana Kankar Ma'am. Pandan Section Prefix, Master Sanskar Padoe, Master Sankar Rajput, Master Atharva Vajay, Master Sohan Bhag, Master Ayush Darvi, Master Shreyas Bhur, Miss
Arun. Yeah, Bahre Bhut. Great, Samnish. Great, Chak.
Heading towards the dais, Master that all the dignitaries on the dais, the pinning badges onto the position holders.
Student Council of Vasudev Athani Secondary and Higher Secondary School do solemnly pledge in the presence of God and this assembly we shall be model in discipline
and the officially now the head girl of Vasudev Athani Secondary and Higher Secondary School. To some, this is the end. To some, is the beginning. But what truly counts is the journey. 9 years back, when I walked into this school, I have never thought that I would reach this position. I have no idea about it. And today, I stand before you as the head girl. I am thankful to my teachers and principal who thought of me as being capable to serve this post. I stand here as a leader, not just to lead, but to work in collaboration to achieve best for our school. Sometimes maybe I am not perfect or might not be always right, but I will do everything in my power to get things right. To my all the new cabinet members, now onwards the responsibility of our school is on our shoulders. So let us come together, join hands and take the oath that we will work hard for the school. To my friends, juniors, thank you for giving us this chance. Thank you for choosing us for this post. Now it's our turn to work hard with a great devotion and determination.
Ramayana and Mahabharata. There was leader of Ram. The Ram who was the king of Ayodhya. If you read the qualities of Ram, if you read the qualities of Hanuman, you will think that the leader is like a Ram, leader is like a Hanuman. No ill swear in the world. So what we have to do? We have to collect the qualities. We have to seek the quality in ourselves. The students who get success in their life, those who have qualities. There is a one shlok I always tell you in this program. Udyamaha saasam dhairyam buddhi shakti parakramaha shadete yatra vartante tatra devaha sayakru. The students who have these six qualities, udyamaha, efforts, saasam, that daring, dhairyam, patience, buddhi, intellect, shakti, power. Leadership grows automatically in him or in her. So, the all elected members, I am going to tell you, be cooperative, be well-mannered, be helpful, be trustworthy, be respectful, be sensitive, and be responsible. Thank you so much.
In daytime, keep your eyes open and dream, not sleeping. Dream what you want to be, and you will become one day that one. Every day, you have to progress. Find out in your mind, try and find out. Am I better than yesterday's? Every day, add everything, new thing in your life. How you dress up, how you talk to your teachers, how you interact with your parents, and that will help you in life. I congratulate once again every one of you. And one more thing, your colors and your rivers, I like that very much. Rivers give you idea how to flow with the nature, how to flow with the life, social life. And colors give you so many ideas, your teachers already told you. Congratulations to you all, your parents and your teachers. Do your best, and all the best to you. Thank you very much.